know on the front door, right?
Let me see.
So say that, so that's you. He wants it like that.
And you want it like...
Me just... And then said, but then Tyler said, hold it like this.
I think that looks a little better than that one, because when you come down, it makes your waist look so wide.
I know.
I don't like it.
No, me, but you think this one?
Let me see straight on. Straight on like that, and then if you want to twist, twist.
Yeah.
And then twist. Right. I think that looks good.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
Nice. Right now, obviously, your flight, your legs are holding water.
Yeah.
Upper body's not, but your legs are.
Yeah.
So that's all I see. I see water in your legs.
Thinking through since Olympia?
Yes.
Thank you. Am I just changing anything in the posing?
No. Oh, your posing is good.
So you want that one? And then.
Yeah, I just think when you come down, it just makes your waist look a little thick.
That's what I said. But Tao said, no, it looks better.
If you want, go up and go down. You know what I mean? Like, take it up, blow it down, take it back up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I like what you said, though. So,
like that, you know. I think that looks good.
Yeah. Even though my lats are coming down slightly, it's still high, but it shows the waist off, and it'll come here as well. You can twist it, see better.
When you twist it, looks nice.
The back better?
Yes.
Remember last time I said,
mm-hmm.
Fix the back.
Mm-hmm.
Put a conditional point for you.
Yes, except you gotta get your leg full.
Yeah.
You just come off an airplane, so I'm sure you got a lot more work to do.
Yeah. Ben.
Thank you.